Hello everybody, welcome back guys into another Minecraft video. It has been a while. I don't know why if I never make Minecraft videos on this channel, but I guess it is time. But today I brought back some old history of the Xbox 360 and I went back on Minecraft Xbox 360 edition. And I went back to my oldest worlds that I used to play around in back a long time ago. I also did stream this over on Twitch, twitch.tv/venomlinkyt. Go check me out. It'd be greatly appreciated. Also, if you guys want to, make sure you guys do subscribe and get the bell on. It'd be greatly appreciated. And yeah, see you guys later. Peace out and goodbye. Chat, we are here. History comes back to us. We are coming back to Minecraft Xbox 360 edition. But I want to explore the oldest world that I have on Minecraft. And oh my god, it has been a long time. Chat, oh my god, dude. Loading up Minecraft on Xbox 360 is lit, dude. Minecraft. Oh, no! Wait. Oh, I died. What did I do? Bro! Oh my god, dude. What the frick, bro? I need to get out of here, dude. What is this world? Oh, this was one of my old PvP worlds that I used to. Dude. Oh my god, the enchanted golden apple.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, the enchanted golden apple was so OP back then. Oh my god, the user interface was so weird. Wait, you could go invisible. Wait, will mobs attack you back then?
Nasty Ops is not following.
Nasty Ops and you're with the follow. Oh, never mind, never mind, never mind. Oh, I'm no
longer. Stupid.
Oh my god, I'm pressing the wrong keybinds. How do I get out? Oh, it's A. Oh yeah, they can't hurt me. I'm invisible, that's sick. Oh my god. Hold on, I gotta change my skin to normal. What I used to had it. Oh my god, my old ginger cat skin, I missed it. I missed this skin, dude. I missed the original of the skin. Oh my god, dude, this was a good skin back then. What else did I had saved for skins? Ender, oh, I had the Ender Dragon skin. Dude, I remember the day that I got this Xbox 360. I legit remember the day. I got it on Christmas.
I got it on Christmas. I don't know what Christmas, though.
I got mine in 2014. Almost at 2004. I'm like, oh, that did not. Oh, yeah, I don't have that skin pack. Like, who's online? Dude, I never back in Xbox 360. I had a friendless full of 100 friends. Oh, dude, that's my OG account. Oh my god, dude. That's my old, my account got banned. I think it got banned. Dude, GG world. Is this the original world that I had? I think I made this world 2016. If this is the right world. I remember making like a YouTube video, like on an iPad, far away from my TV. In my old room downstairs. Yeah. Oh my god, it is this world, dude. Oh my god, dude. What is in here? Wait. Oh my god, I had a chest full of like cobblestone and stuff.
Diamond!
Dude, I had 19 diamonds back then, dude. 8 emeralds. I had a bunch of redstone, dude. I had an orange chest.
All that redstone. And remember how Lapis did like nothing? He just collected it?
Yeah.
That was good old days.
And, oh my god, look at the old furnace GUI, dude. Holy crap. Dude, gold. We had gold. Dude, oh my god. Oh, this was a trap chest back then, I can tell. What's down here? I thought I make. Oh yeah, I started making like a little like mushroom farm down here. Put like mushrooms in these chests. Oh yeah, oh, I remember what the trap chests were for. You could have put chests right next to each other. That's why we had trap chests everywhere. I was wondering like, why do I have trap chests everywhere? And now I remember, cause like you couldn't put like chests next to each other. Yeah, cause it was only one block before. Hold on. This has to be a normal chest, yeah. Can we now put like... No, you still can't! You can't put chests right next to each other still. Wait, where is Ethan's house at? Oh yeah, this used to be our first house. Oh my god, dude, the map coordinates were on the map. That was sick. Dude, that actually sucked though back. Oh my god, dude, look at this. Bro, if we were playing like Bedrock, our games will be crashing right now, dude. But oh my god. Oh, you want to go back to the Nether? Oh my god, the sprinting was so slow. Oh yeah. The Nether had a barrier back then. Dude, like, look at this barrier, though. Oh, my God. Now we got, like,
it wasn't just, like, a flat barrier. It was just, like, weird,
textured.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I want to see what the barriers are like in actual the world. The actual world, dude. Oh, yeah. Wait. I don't know if this is in the Xbox One edition. Oh, no. I did it in Xbox One edition. That's why it doesn't pop up.
I think
up.
It was, like, an invisible block.
Barrier blocks.
Yeah. And that's before barrier blocks came out.
Oh my god, Logan, look at this. Bro, it was like an infinite ocean. Then like everything just gets cut off. I might bring this world into like Bedrock, see how it reacts. Yeah, because you couldn't go past. Wait, what is wrong with my hand when I swim? Bro, imagine like having a crop farm that big. And dude, like on Bedrock, it'll crash our games easily. But like on Xbox 360 and Xbox One, it doesn't. Oh my god, this was a Hunger Games world. Stompy's bedroom. Finball, dude, I remember this. I'll remember like the YouTubers, dude. Bro, what is wrong with his face, dude? Oh man, needs a face surgery or something. Was this Choo Choo Gaming right here?
Remember when you could put anything on like swords and whatnot?
Oh my god.
Protections and thorns.
Wait, can we still do that?
No, you can't. Oh, probably in there maybe.
Yeah, let's try it out.
You just passed the anvil.
Oh my god, you still can. Oh, dude, you got to tune into my stream for this one. Oh my god, I don't have fly on. Dude, I used to make Sunday back. I was kind of decent at building, but like, I used to make these people back then. Bro, people still play this?
No way.
No way. Couch Potato is online.
Bruh.
Bro, you're trolling, right? Two people online. Couch Potato is on my dashboard, on the Xbox 360 dashboard. What was the stars? Dude, what was the stars back then? What was the stars for? Dude, my freaking like gamer zone was like pro. Cause I was a pro back then at every game, except for like shit. Guys, this is the OG Xbox 360. I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, see you guys later. Peace out and goodbye.